What is the value of the expression a to the third power plus b to the zero power squared when a equals negative 2, a equals negative 2, and b equals 4? Well, a to the third power, negative 2 to the third, is negative 2 times negative 2 times negative 2, which is negative 8. Plus b to the zero, anything to the zero power is 1, right? And then we square that. Negative 8 plus 1 is negative 7. If we square that, we get 49. So here our answer is 2.